Kale mukama febaziwe.
Amen.
Mwebale kujja.
Thank you for coming.
Na dalambudo ufana webuti.
Most especially in such weather.
Ubutali wangu.
That is not so easy.
Mwebale kusala unuja.
Thank you for deciding to be here.
Mukama febaziwe.
Praise the Lord.
Otyo tucha agena maso n'okusaba.
We are still continuing with the prayer session.
Tujja kusaba angena kutano tano.
We'll be praying 5 days a week.
Amina.
Amen.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Monday rock we rock, Saturday rock, Nana rock town.
Neinga omulamu omukuru.
But the main issue.
Biebie sitaza.
Are those things that cause others.
Obebie okwesitala.
Or stumbling.
Yesu olumu yayogera n'agamba.
One day Jesus spoke and said.
Biebie sitaza tebisobola kubulawo.
That there will always be things that cause people.
Nezi sanzo ababileta.
But who unto those that bring them?
Wanji.
Amen.
Biebie sitaza. Byote bibulawo nezi sanze ababileta.
But who unto those that bring them?
Mukama mulungi.
Amen.
Njagala kutegeza.
I want to inform you.
Biebie sitaza.
That the stumbling.
Mumwezi guno tugenda kubanga tubikuba.
This month we are going to hit them.
Nga tubikuba.
We shall fight them.
Okwesitala.
Stumbling.
Jona kuogeddeko.
I spoke about it yesterday.
Era ndozo chamanyi.
And I think you still know.
Kandoze nti omanyi.
Let me hope you still know.
Bamika baba dojo.
How many of you were here yesterday?
To stumble is to slip or fall while walking or running.
Okwesitala kwekiseererwa okugwa omuntu nga atambula oba nga adduka.
Amen.
Amen.
You stumble and fall.
Oserera n'ogwa.
When you are walking upright with God, the devil puts something on your way to cause you to fall. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 To stumble is to fall into sin. When someone stumbles, they start doing what they want. In a way that is difficult to control. When someone stumbles, that person doesn't have control. Amen. Stumbling is turning away from what is right. You do what is not right. Stubbornly. Amen. That is stumbling. Or what a stumbled, or someone who has stumbled behaves like that. Amen. Stumbling is turning away from what is right. Why do people stumble? People stumble over Christ because salvation goes against all they have experienced and been taught. Some people come to salvation thinking that because God is love, He will overlook their sins. Christians stumble because they fail to admit that they are sinners and in wrong. Amen.
Amen. They give excuses for their mistakes.
Some stumble over Christ because he asks for humility and obedience. Amen.
Amen.
Other people stumble because they come to salvation with their own expectations. But Christ has His own way of doing things. For example, God has set an appointed time for everything, and that is what God follows. The appointed time, etawanya nnyo abalokole. Oba agala nnyo nnyo okubeeranga. Wasabidde wafunira.
They want to receive it at the moment when they pray.
Kati buli lwala banga tebisenga bwabadayagala.
So whenever they don't receive things as they want. Gayesi
talanga agamanse bwe baoloko tebikola.
They stumble and say these things of born again are not even working.
Muntu bwabanga yesi tadde.
When a person stumbles.
Abano obukaawo.
They are full of bitterness.
Abano obusungu.
They are full of anger.
Yetamwa.
They get fed up.
Muntu ena bwe yesi tala.
When a person stumbles.
Ava mu bantu natandika kubeera bibye.
They live being among the public of people. They want to be alone.
Guno muzimu gwe muzimu ogwasookera ddala okukuba ekkanisa ya Yesu.
This was the very first demon that hit the church of God of Jesus.
Era sirabangako Yesu.
And I've never seen Jesus.
Mu byawandiikibwa ng'anyiize nga bwe yanyiiga ku luno.
In the scripture becoming very angry as he was this time.
Actually, ekimu ku bintu ebisinga okunyiiza Yesu kwesitala.
One of the things that annoys Jesus the most is stumbling.
Yokana Mbatiza.
John the Baptist.
Nababuulidde engeri gye yeesitalamu.
I told you how he stumbled.
Yeesitala. Kubanga yasuubira nti mukama waffe ke bamutadde mu kkomera Yesu agenda kulamula aboonoonyi, ajja kuyita omuliro bali bonna baffe. Ekisooka relative, ekyokubiri kale byonna byonna nga bwato bwabirowooza. Naye Yesu yali akola ekituufu, ndowooza ate era yandibadde akikola.
I think he was supposed to do it.
Nenengeri gye yaliamu yali yestadedda.
But since he had already
Nengeri gye yamutumiramu.
And the way he sent a message.
Yali nganga mu China.
It's as if he was mocking.
Fenanga tetunategera Yesu.
All of us before we knew Jesus.
Yokane yasoko mumanya.
John was the first to know him.
Akampulirami nayo. Yokane yasoko kola.
John was the first.
Yasoko mumanya.
He was the first to know him.
Abafalisayo bonna abaali awo nga tebannamumanya.
Before all the Pharisees knew him.
Yokana abaali mu kubatiza.
John was baptized.
Yesu n'alinnya ekigere ekisooka mu mazzi.
Jesus stepped his first.
Amafuta amasanyaze ne gakuba Yokana.
And John was elected.
Yokana n'amanya nti yono.
And he knew that he was the one.
N'agamba laba omwana gw'endiga.
Said look at the
lamb. Ajjawo ebibyensi.
Who takes away the sin.
Yamulaga abantu.
He revealed Jesus.
Najja n'amubatiza. Yari aganyi n'omubatiza kubanga yali amutegedde. N'ekirala emirimu bwe gyatandika okukolebwa Yokana yali abiwulira, newulira bw'ayogera. Abeesittadde boogera bubi, bajerega. Yagamba yegwe oba tulindeyo omulala.
Are you the one or should we look for another?
Oko kumanyira kwennyini.
Now that is
yegwe oba tulindeyo mulala.
Are you the one or do we look for another?
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Uliya wanga. And he said to him, are you the coming one or do we look for another?
Yegwe agenda okujja oba.
That statement alone. Yesu yamujjako. Ni Yesu alina self control.
But Jesus had self control.
Nalyo kamuddamu bulungi.
And he answered.
Ekatulabe kye yamuddamu. Jesus answered and said to them, go and tell John the things you hear and see. Amen. You hear and I think we need this answer in our generation. There are many people who challenge us whether God sent us. Go and tell the people what you see and what you hear. In other words, go and tell them the testimonies. Jesus answered and said to them, these were messengers from John. Go and tell John the things which you hear and see. Jesus was confident that these people have heard what Jesus was doing. Amen. Ate be batumye ate nabo babimanyi.
Mubira
babulijjo.
You see these things every day.
Omanya abantu abamu beewuunyisa.
You know some people are amazing.
Tuli wano.
We are here.
Naye eri ababeerawo nga siba wano naye nga balaba ebigenda maaso.
But there are some people who come here that
naye nga tebasobola kudisaaninga nti oyo si mwana wa muntu yakola Katonda yakola. Simanyi oba otegera kye ŋŋamba. Bano banagenda obbagamba abagamba mugende muddeemu bagambe bye mulaba n'ebye muwulira. Bali babirabye ku olwo probably ayinza okuba nga bali mu crusade era ne babiraba oba baali babadde nga bajja bafollowinga nga babiraba bali balaka bajjanga mu crusade n'abantu bangi bajja ne balingiza ne babeereyo mu kamooli. Katulabire eddala oba yooyo, katulabire eddala oba mukama yamutuma gwe tosobola kulaba. Bayibuli egamba eriyo omuntu yenna ayinza okukola emirimu omusajja oyo gy'akola wabula Katonda ng'ali naye. Ebyo ebigambo byali wakati w'abasajja abakulembeze abafalisaayo nga bamaze okusalira Yesu omusango gw'okuba nti alina ebibi kubanga azibudde omuzibe w'amaaso. Ensi yeewuunyisa. Katonda awadde omuntu okulaba, abadde muzibe w'amaaso alaba. Others are calling him a sinner. Others are calling him a sinner. They can't see what God has done. Not when they called the man, he said, "Nze simumanyi. Ebyo sibimanyi. Chemanyi kiri kimu. Mbadde buzibe, ne kakati ndaba. Ebyo sibimanyi. Naye mbadde sirina mulimu naye kati ngulina. Now it's up to you to judge. Bw'abanga Setaani yalemwa okumpa omulimu, Yesu n'ampa omulimu, then I belong to a higher power. A higher power. The power which is greater than the devil. And that is God. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Let me show you something here. And Jesus said, and Jesus answered and said to them, "Go and tell John the things which you hear and see. The blind see. The lame walk. The lepers are cleansed. And the deaf hear. The dead are raised up. And the poor have the gospel preached to them." If you are lame, spiritually, financially, the power of Jesus can cause you to walk. If you are dead, you can rise. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This is what Jesus answered and told them. And blessed is he who is not offended because of me. Mukama yeebazibwe. Wuliriza okwesitala tekuleeta mukisa. Kuleeta kikolimo. Buli lwesitala ku Yesu, ku baweereza ba Mukama, ku mulimu gwa Mukama, waliwo ekikolimo ekikutuulako. And you know what the curse does? It gives the devil what he wants. Always everyone looks for a legal right. Amen. To be comfortable, you have to get a legal document in whatever you do. If you want to be comfortable, if you're doing anything, government enokubanga ekusupportinga. If you don't have the support from authorities, obeera awo ng'otya nga weekweka. Even if your car doesn't have a license, buli lw'olaba aba traffic ne weekweka. Ne buli lw'obeera nga byonna birungi, tobeera na buzibu. Kati wuliriza amugambye, alina omukisa omuntu oyo atalina. Okwesittala kwatwala Yokaana gye yali tasuubira kubeera. Aleluya. Okwesittala kwaleetera Yokaana ebizibu. Nze ndowooza nga forerunner wa Yesu, Mukama wange teyandibadde bwati. Teyandifudde bwati. Osanga yandifudde mu nfa ennungi. Nibamutemako mutwe.
But he was beheaded.
Wanji. Yesu okwesitala kukwawukanya n'amafuta.
Stumbling will separate you from the anointing.
Okwesitala kukujja mu chachi.
Will take you from the church.
Katonda gye yagamba nti yeyo.
That God told you that it is the one.
Then no mwami omugwe ndalaba yali musajja mukulu.
There was a gentleman who was an old man that
yasabiranga wano.
He was a member of this
church. Onakulumu.
One day.
Twali tusaba.
And we were praying.
Omoyo namugwako.
The Spirit of God came.
Nabukabuka nagweri.
He jumped up and down and was slain.
Ugganange dobozi lya ugana sidirie.
In a voice that was awkward.
Nali mugamba nkugamba.
And the voice
was saying, musumbao,
I'm telling you, this is your pastor. She never let
me see.
He said it several times. Nemanya. I know that there's someone who has spoken through him.
Nemanya ne katono lwacha muganga.
And I understood why I wondered why God told him. I started watching him.
Unfortunately,
I didn't pray for him.
I
was wondering, but why did God tell him that? At the end of it all, someone came and told him some words. Stumbling is a demon. We hear a lot of bad words that annoy us. But if that demon is not there, you get mad, but then you just forget about it. But when that demon
is there,
it looks for a point of contact. Once those words are negative, it will pump a lot of anger that you can't
control. Extreme.
And you go to the extreme of anger.
No genda. Extreme.
You go to the extreme. And to the point of no return. Now this man. That man. It's surprising. Amen.
Yes, Tara.
Stumbled. Slowly. And he was becoming
distant.
An old man around 65 years old. Around 70 years. He kept stumbling. Eventually he stopped fellowshipping. Afterwards. He started praying from that place over there. Whenever you would see me, would look the other side.
I
went back to the words that I heard him speak. And I said, look at this man. He died early. He said, okay. When the wolf is looking for a sheep, it knows that this is the shepherd. I know Mugo no luga. It first chases you and you run the other side.
Where
there is no one to save you. To save it. And if the devil sees that you are committed,
taking a chances.
He doesn't take any chances. He kills you immediately. Because he knows that the moment they turn back, he kills
you.
The devil is not afraid of killing. He's not afraid of killing. He's like the other leader of North Korea.
That fat
son.
Ooh,
that one. He can
kill relative we,
even if you're his
mama
we. Even if you're his mom,
akuzikiza.
He will kill him. Once you stand up against him, the devil is also like that. Once you move out of
life,
and you are getting closer to knowing God, he says, kill that one. Because they've tried to see.
Amen.
As for me, I don't think John should have died that
way.
He died early. And he didn't die in an honorable way. And the Bible never prophesied that he would die like that. But he died in a terrible way. The shepherd or Messiah that he prophesied was the other side. I can see that he had familiarity. Please never get familiar with anointing.
Yagwa oba tulinde yo mulala.
Are you the coming one? Or should we look for them?
Sana na kusumula bugwa bwanga toze. Woyogera bote ly'omuntu. Atayogera na mbayigirizwa be.
And he spoke among his disciples.
It should not take a body.
Now we put that aside.
Omuzimu gwa mutwalo oyo.
There's a demon that took him.
Katulida yo mulala.
Listen to another.
The 77. Stumbled against Jesus. They stumbled. Njiri yoka jiyabulira. Njiri yesitaza abantu. Sengo muzimu gunobante mugu sibye. Bangi njiri bajitegera bubi. Musuma kulunu yaburi dekunze. Nze yekanise entami. No kumanya sikumanyi. Nze mburi de njiri. Waluo mchalo omu. Yes, talangi ya mburi de njiri. Miaka jadda.
Many years ago.
Nga mbulira.
When I was preaching,
nesamanya na byali.
I didn't even know where she was.
Mwegenderezanga nnyo prophetic preaching.
Okubulira okwokulagula.
Awe we kiri prophetic preaching.
Okubulira okwokulagula.
Okyogera bwoto mu Luganda tebakitegerekese. Noonya ekigambo that prophetic preaching, prophetic praying, something which actually it involves a prophetic spirit. When someone is preaching, are flowing in a prophetic.
But they are flowing in the prophetic spirit.
Chijia chitia.
So how does that come about?
Nti orusi bwaba abulira.
As they're preaching,
amaliri zanga asiseyo. Spirit yesikayo. Ebizibu by'abantu. Yenga tamanyi. Now examples is nyine eziri mu kibiina mu kaseera.
And they give live examples that are actually happening in the congregation.
Kati bobera mu mubiri.
So when you're in the color state,
bamugambi.
You say someone told him.
Tomunabe afubutukidde wali.
Don't you see him? They came through that direction.
Ekitegeeza babadde ni mama mulungi namugamba.
They first stood there with mama
mulungi. Umubiri bwe gutubugamba.
That is what the flesh was.
Ninze mfubutukidde wali ngenkuba enkuba.
But I came through there because it was raining on me.
Ekitegeera.
Yes.
Amina.
Amen.
Kakati uliriza.
Listen.
Omuchala nabulira nze samanya.
I preached but I didn't know about that woman.
Kino kyekyaliwo.
This is what happened.
Nga omuchala nga mbulira enjiri.
I preached.
Kuolo yafuruma sawa mukaga kitundu.
That day she left at 1:30 noon.
Nakwata taxi.
Got the taxi.
Yali abeera awo.
She was living over there.
Mu nyumba zawo mbataka baawa.
Woro
ya nyiga nyo okwesitalanga kukukuto nyiga.
When the stumbling spirit comes,
wuli lango nyiga ne nyindo ne tuyana.
You become extremely angry and even you get a sweating nose.
Omuzimu gwa mwambala.
So the demon possessed.
Ndoza basa bakoro kumacha omuzimu te bagusiba.
I think they abange.
Bombanga musabira service. Musibengo omuzimu gwo kwesitala mu njiri.
The stumbling spirit doing preaching in the gospel.
Bwali nyawo.
When she bought it.
Yalina ba relative be Entebbe eyo.
She had some relatives in Entebbe.
Entebbe kitoro.
Entebbe kitoro.
Nalinya n'agamba kange nempumulireko n'eyo.
And she
week in number.
And relaxed there for a week.
Sisobola na kuzibiza budde ku kyalo
kuno. I can't even be on this village.
Musumba lwaki tampita.
Why doesn't the pastor?
Nanteka ku kituuti.
Why does he preach about me on the pulpit?
Nga nina kyemanyolo.
Do you think I even knew anything?
Bamekani bwe kyali kibaddeko.
Whom has it ever happened? Nimbulire
enjiri bannange.
I preach a message.
Nga ndi kuguwe nyini nyini ne example ze nyini nyini.
Neno soko
gatta no gatta no gama ni yani ya mbulide.
You put things together you wonder but
you get okulaba nga te wali no gama wa.
Kanchireke. There is no one and say let me.
Ani go chali chibadeko.
To whom has it ever happened?
Mwena abasinga obonji.
Most of you.
I think that is the kind of gospel I preach.
Like
that is the kind of spirit which I have.
Oyo ye moyo gwe nyina.
Amen.
Amen.
Now when the lady went,
again,
we are 2K, we are 2K, we are 2K, we are 2K.
She reached at around 3. With her sweaty nose.
Bali banne baba akava mu church.
Her friends had just left the service, their service.
Aga nine binyizizeyo.
She said I've been offended by something.
Njagala kweba kako.
I want to take a nap.
Ne bakako.
So she took the nap.
Akati oleggulo.
So in the evening.
Na teka ko ku radio.
She switched on the radio.
The same gospel.
Enjiri yemu yenyini.
Aso kauja na ngachi.
She listened and wondered.
Bino byantamye dda.
I'm already fed up of this evening. She turned off the radio.
Week in number.
For a whole week.
Alieyo.
She was there.
Anyize bibye.
She was offended.
Ayagala awole bulungi. Tamanyi nti Yesu ayinza okuddira wakati awo.
She forgets that Jesus can even return in that.
Ku Sunday n'agenda na bano basabe awatuufu eri wabi eno wabi.
To another correct church to pray. The right
Kolo message yenyini.
Now on that Sunday, that very message
yenabulira
je babo. That I preached was the same message
Mukazi
they also preached.
Nasirika.
She went
nakaba.
She wept.
Agenda okudda yeka.
And she went back home.
Aba yenenya.
She repented to God.
Nagena namalo kuli emere nebaka.
She ate her food and slept.
Mukama naja namgama nkutwala
leo. God came and told her, I'm taking it today.
Ngalaba ne bamalaika bazze.
She saw angels, they came in to her.
Bamugamba kututumi ogenda kufa leero.
And they say,
omuntu yakujjayo emagombe.
The person who brought you from the hell.
Omwesitaddeko.
You have stumbled over him.
Mbo omukazi yakaaba.
The woman wept.
Neyenenya.
And she apologized. She repented, sorry.
Katonda uli loko yenenya.
But God listens to repentance.
Agenda okulaba nga malaika bagenda beyo.
And then she saw the angels.
Ekitangala kibajiramu ne kibulawo.
Moving backwards, and then the light that came with them.
Agenda okudde engulu.
And when she woke up.
Ndoze yalwana nyo ng'abantu bamwetolodde abawa.
People had surrounded her because she had been fighting a lot.
Olwonno wiiki eyo n'adda n'annoonya.
That very week she came back here and looked for me. She repented and apologized.
Neenenya n'ekkanisa yali
omubiseera. And apologized to the church in those days.
Bannange okwesitala kubi.
Brethren, stumbling is so bad.
Omuntu n'alinya n'ava Kasangati n'aligenda Entebbe.
A person boards from Kasangati to Entebbe.
Ng'agenze kuwummulako.
Just to chill.
Chichi. Musumba abulidde enjiri n'abulira ku nze lwaki tampita.
Preached a message about
yandipise.
Why didn't he call
omuzimu ng'agubugamba kati bonna bakutegedde.
So the demon was telling her that
sirina linnya lyenjogedde.
But I didn't mention any name.
Simanyi by'oyitamu.
I don't even know what you're going
through. Bangi besitala.
Many people stumble.
Naye Yokana.
But John.
Yes, tarabubi.
He stumbled.
Tekyakomaawo.
He didn't stop there.
N'abayigiriza 77.
Even the 77 disciples.
Bwe baba akaloko kakino kimanyi.
If you're new.
Yesu yali n'aba disciples.
Jesus had disciples.
Yali n'aba disciples 12.
The 12 disciples.
Yagenda okulaba nga katayimu kakyaliyo. Bw'atunuulira obudde n'alaba ng'akyabuzaayokko emyezi. N'agamba lwaki sipangayo abalala
77.
Aba akyapanga 77. Nnaku lumu abaabuulira enjiri bo baali mu mubiri. Weewaawo n'abaana 12 baalinga mu mubiri. Naye ate bano baali mu mubiri nnyo. Weewalanga okuwulirira enjiri mu mubiri.
You should always avoid listening to the gospel while.
Bwoba oyagala okwewala enjiri ojuwulirira mu mubiri.
If you want to avoid listening.
Keerangako mu church.
Come early to church.
Weenenye.
Repent.
Otambule ne service nga bw'etandise.
Move with the service as it begins.
Ekimu ku bintu ebikuba omubiri.
One of the things that
kutendereza na kusinza
is praise and worship.
Ogani. Buli lw'obeera mu kusinza n'okutendereza. Ebirowoozo bwe bikyuka. Endaba yo ekyuka. Okweraliikira kwonna okw'omubiri kw'obadde nako ogenda okulaba nga kudduse. Ogenda okulaba ng'ofuna essuubi. Ogenda okulaba ng'ebintu bikyuka. Eyazze ng'olina ennaku ogenda okuwulira ng'essanyu lijja. Omubiri bwe guvaawo n'oyingira mu mwoyo. Buli lw'obeera mu mwoyo oba n'essuubi olaba ng'ebyenkya byo bisinga ebya leero. Olabira ddala ng'ekizibu kyo si kinene Katonda. Spirit, you begin to see the bigness of your God. You begin to reflect to the past and see the big miracles performed for you. But when you are in a carnal state, you compromise and complain. Hallelujah. That is very bad. Compromising and complaining sends God very far from you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now when you are in the spirit, you begin to see things clearly. You begin to see things clearly. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But some Christians always come late. Bali mu mubiri. Emmere yamubuze. Buli kimu kyonna takirina. Enkuba etonnye. Agamba ŋŋenda kakoona nti okuddayo waffe mu kiti. Simanyi nabalanga. Simanyi waani. Sebuba yogere wammwe. Mairikiti ebyalo by'e Buganda. Mukama yeebazibwe.
Amen. Hey, no, I'm not.
Giving disappoints the flesh. Anti, whenever you hold it, the flesh is proud.
But
the
When you let it go,
like,
hey, I've lost that one.
Bulova mwoyo.
Whenever you enter the spirit, you no longer.
Ensibye kuza bye wana wana. Ebyo byo ebato kya bikuza.
You no longer exalt it.
Emmere.
Food.
Makeup.
Makeup.
Ibyo tubiyeta aganebi ina tukoberera.
Tetulina
kubinonya. Waluwe bintwe tutalina kunonya. Ngambira munno tononya nga akaviri leka kakunonye. Tononya nga fees leka zikunonye. Tononya milimu leka jikunonye. Do your part. Teka yo, jo saba yo na.
Put in your application. Nebyo
bijja kunonya.
And those things will look for you.
Mugambo bufumbo bujja kunonya.
Tell your neighbor, man.
Tonna kunonya musajja leka musajja akunonya.
Don't look for the man, let the man look for you.
Kasamba tonna kunonya mchala mchala ja kunonya.
Kasamba don't look for the wife will look for you.
Kuli mulabira. Kufukamira.
Is by kneeling.
Saba Katonda kuongereke bikufukamiza.
Ask God to
bigendo kubafukamiza.
That will make those people kneel down.
Amina.
Amen.
Ze nkubulite.
I've told you.
Hallelujah. Byonna bijja bagoberera.
They will all follow you.
These signs will follow those who believe. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Signs, wonders follow. They follow, they don't lead, but they follow. They don't lead, but they follow. Money will follow you. Whether you are in the desert, money will look for you. These are benefits. Benefits. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Follow. Following.
Fight the
carnality.
Fight the
carnality.
Let it spend a night and not ask. Mugambo gombiri
gogunok sula konga te gweba sem overnight.
Let your body spend a night awake in the overnight.
Mugambo mbiri gogo gulino kube ranga. Gusibako.
Let your flesh fast.
Gusiba.
Does it fast?
Nego breaking a saa meka.
What time do you break at 4 p.m.?
Kumi.
At 4 p.m.
Eri abibiria ni breaking a kukumi.
Some people.
Nenka tonda abalaba.
But God is watching.
Ee, munkama tola banga nsibi.
God, don't you see at least I fasted?
Okuve chirocho nasebo musajja. Nsiba.
Since last night I'm fasting.
Ah, mukama kam breaking ile wana mfunaga saba.
Let me break so that I can get the strength to pray.
Nachitegera.
You understand?
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now these disciples stumbled. They all agreed. Which means they were all in one accord. They were in one accord. They were in the flesh. They did not understand the words of life.
The one who doesn't drink my blood
can
never have life.
They reasoned
it out in the flesh. So they left. And Jesus became angry.
Yes, again.
He got angry. He turned to the 12. He told them, if you wish, you can also.
Peter
go.
Mugamba mukama wange.
Where shall we go? For you are the one with the words of
life. Yogere bigambi bivamu.
We have seen you speaking words that
kino
when you spoke this to me, when you prophesied this, it
was
when you said,
when
I
caught it,
words are not just
bigambo.
They brought out
the
they turn it
buli Yesu chayogera.
Whatever
you put
on
chambalo obulam,
and it
nechitambula,
and it
for you are the one with the
words of life. I'm looking for a person who speaks words and
never leave.
For his words bring life.
Words
bring life.
Even if it takes time, before you
come, what is
spoken,
it has life,
materializes,
it moves, it stands. For you have the words.
Sikuvako.
Never leave you.
naalagawa.
Where will I go?
Sirina walala.
I can't go anywhere.
Jetwalinga.
Where we
bayogeranga ebigambo.
Yes, you speak words.
Nga tutuusa mukolo.
It was just
nga tebiri mu bulamu.
We had no life.
Naye twajja eri Yesu.
When it came to Jesus.
Kubanga yalina ebigambo by'obulamu.
He has got the words of life.
Ebigambo by'obulamu.
There's the words of life.
Noonyanga omukazi oba omusajja.
Look for the man of
God. Ayogera ebigambo nebiba.
Speak words.
Nebyambala omubiri.
Put on flesh.
Oyo tomuvangako.
Never leave that one.
Abalala bagene nayo tomuvangako.
Let others go but never leave.
Petro yagamba tunalagawa.
Peter said, where shall we go?
Goli nebigambo by'obulamu.
So you are the one who.
Abesitala bagende.
Let those who stop.
Nenze noonya omusajja.
But I'm looking for.
Ayogera ebigambo nebyambala omubiri. Ayogera ebigambo nebibaawo.
Six words and they come to pass.
Oyo Petro gwe yanoonya.
That is the one Peter looked for.
Nange gwe noonya.
The one I'm looking for.
Simanyi gwe gwononya.
Who you're looking for.
But it's
the one I'm looking for.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Otegedde bulungi.
Have you understood?
Okuba okwesitala.
To stumble.
Abo nabo ne besitala.
They stumbled.
Twayogedde ku John Mark.
We talked about John Mark.
Omwana w'omugagga.
The son of a rich woman.
Eyafuna favor.
Who earned favor.
To work with anointed men.
Okola n'abasajja bali bafikibwako amafuta.
Oyo omulenzi.
Now this young man.
Yafuna okuganja.
He received favor.
He worked with Peter.
Yakola ne Petero.
You know, oyinza okubanga tomanyi nti wasoma.
Maybe you may not know that you're educated.
Okusoma kokuyambi obwakabaka bwa Katonda.
You were meant to help the kingdom of God.
Yafuna omukisa.
He was blessed.
Kubanga yabali bali bagagga.
Because his family was rich.
Nasoma.
And he studied.
Okusoma kwe.
But his education.
Mukama nagenda kugatta n'abasajja abataasoma.
God joined it with the men who are not educated.
Abayigirizwa bonna abasinga.
Most of the disciples.
Bible yagamba twabatunuliranga tebaasoma.
Bible says we look at them and they were literate.
Babatunuliranga sibayivu.
They were not literate.
Bwe baakulamu bagenda kuvuba.
Afterwards, when they grew up, they started.
Bali bavubi.
They were fishermen.
Balenzi be Galilaya.
They were the boys of Galilee.
Bakwata mukene n'empuuta.
They would always catch.
Bantu bakunoonya ngege.
They were looking for Nile perch.
Tebalimu ebyo byonna.
They were not educated.
Bamanyi kuvuba.
They just knew how.
Yesu bwabayita.
When Jesus called them.
Nga tebaasoma.
They were not educated.
Amen.
Amen.
Katonda n'asitula omuvubuka ono Mark.
And God raised this man.
Naberanga. Muwandiisi n'afuuka omuwandiisi w'omusajja ono Petero.
He became a scribe for the man Peter.
Jukira Petero yatambula ne Yesu.
Remember that Peter moved with Jesus.
Yamanya nnyo Yesu.
And he knew Jesus so well.
Omwoyo omutukuvu n'akozesa Mark.
So the Holy Spirit used Mark.
N'abawandiisi abalala.
And other scribes.
Ne batandika okuteeka wansi ebikwata ku Yesu.
To record whatever pertained to Jesus.
Tebaba kuwandiika tetwandibitegedde.
If they had not written down, we wouldn't have known.
He moved with Peter. He loved Peter. He loved Peter. And Peter loved them so much. He was a family friend. Amen. Kakati, omulenzi ono.
This young man.
Petero ono.
This Peter.
Olw'okuba mu biseera ebyo obukristaayo bwali tebunnaba kuweebwa lukusa.
Because Christianity was not yet legalized.
Amina.
Amen.
Eden.
They would persecute them.
Abasajja obalowooza mu biseera ebyo.
In those days, those men thought.
Nti waliwo.
Obukristaayo waliwo kontana n'enzikiriza y'Abayudaaya.
Ate nga yali main.
And yet the Jewish religion was the main.
Waliwo obuzibu bw'amaanyi.
So there were many big problems.
N'obulimba bwali bungi, n'obutamanya bwali bungi.
There was a lot of ignorance and deceit.
Kati omanyi ekyaliwo.
Do you know what happened next?
Nebatandika okubeera nga what is taking place? Network. Nebatandika okubeera nga bafuna obuzibu.
They got challenges.
Kati mu kiseera ekyo.
So in that time.
Bapetero bajjanga nnyo aba John Mark.
Peter's and others used to come to the home of John Mark a lot.
By the way, mama wa John Mark bamuyita naye Mary.
The mother of John Mark is also referred to as Mary.
Amina.
Amen.
Njagala ba Mary betumanyi kole mibatabula.
Don't confuse the Marys that we know.
Tulina Mary mama wa Yesu.
We have Mary the mother of Jesus.
Tulina Mary Magdalene.
And we have Mary Magdalene.
Oyo twamwogeddeko ku Easter.
We spoke about her on Easter day.
Mukyamujukira.
You still remember her?
Yava mu kabuga ke Magda.
She came from the city of Magda.
Era kamwalo kakumwalo.
And it is along the lake shores.
Oyo ye yali munyikivu nga ayagala nnyo Yesu.
She was very diligent and she loved Jesus.
Yawagira nnyo obuweereza bwa Yesu.
She supported the ministry of Jesus a lot.
Era yamwagala nnyo.
And she loved Jesus a lot.
Amina.
Amen.
Akati ate ne wabeerawo.
There was also
omukazi omulala gwe bayita Mary.
Another woman called Mary.
Owe Bethany.
Mary of Bethany.
Bethany yeno.
In Bethany.
Mumanyi yo family yali bali mikwano gya Yesu.
I think you know the family that was friends with
Mwalimu, Mariamu oyo gwenjogerako Mary.
There was Mary that I talked about.
Ni mubamu n'omukyalo omulala.
And another woman.
Omutegedde. Ani? Maliza.
There was also Martha.
Martha atula wana aliwa. Ni wabayo Maliza oyo.
There was that Martha.
Atene mbamu n'omulenzi.
And there was also a young boy.
Oyo muzenze yafanga Yesu taliwo.
That died, the young
one
without Jesus,
Lazaro.
When Jesus was away, it's
called family. Bamba, mukwano nyonyo ne Yesu.
That was family.
Nsaba nange Yesu amfulwa mukwano ngabo.
I asked Jesus to make me his friend like those ones.
Amen.
Amen.
Hakati,
so,
mu awo nyini nyini awo.
Right there.
Kuzanga umaka umu Mary.
We found Mary in that home.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hakati. Mary gwenjogera kono.
But the Mary I'm talking about
ono mulala,
is a different one.
Ono mulala,
this one is a different one.
Kati ngabo tulina wano,
just as we have.
Ba Juli banji.
Many Julies in this place.
Ba Nansubuga banji.
Many Nansubugas.
Kugama manya tuga sharinga.
We share names.
Buli mulembe waluwa manya be mulembe ge batuma. Kujaka eri akasamba lyanda.
Zinasokera
kugwe. Era weesimye oli serebu kubanga muchacho muno suri anga mukasamba mulala.
You're like you're a labor. I've never had another kasamba here.
Ati tebali idamu wabawo tebali mala yongeri yo kasamba lyanda.
At least even if they're
lyando kulisamba.
We don't call them
ngompira. It's not easy.
As a bow, sichan.
Amina.
Amen.
Katuliriza.
Listen.
Mariamu ono.
Mary.
Mubugagga bwe yalina mama wa John Mark.
The riches that he had.
Pa Petero baberanga yo nnyo.
Peter was there so often.
Nebera ye choto.
And there was a prayer altar.
Onaku lumu Petero baamukwata ne bamuteeka mu komera.
One day they arrested Peter and put him in prison.
Bano ne bakumamu ne batandika okusaba.
They went on the prayer altar.
Bali nga basabi nno mukwano.
They were very, very prayerful.
Nga bakwata ku ggulu.
And they would touch heavens.
Basaba paka sawa mwenda ne bawumulamu.
They prayed until 3 a.m. and rested.
Noba wakawala. Petro ekyamagero kiwaddewo nabagamba intercession saba malaika.
I told you that Okwegeya brings down
angels. Vakubina, I break, I chase.
Not this one.
Real intercession brings down angels. In the Garden of Eden, Jesus interceded. And the angel came down. Praise the Lord. And even on that day, when they imprisoned Peter, they started interceding. And the angel came down. Released Peter from chains. N'amufulumya okuva mu komera ery'okusatu gye baali bamutadde. Ng'enzigi zeena zeggula paka lwe yamufulumya n'amubulako. Era mmanyi embeera ye ekyagaanidde okubanga ebulamu okwegayirira. Nsaba Katonda atuyiweko omwoyo okwegayirira. Wegayirireko ku lw'eggwanga lyo. Wegayirireko ku lwa famire yo. Okwegayirira kugenda buzibako.
Intercession goes a bit deeper.
Okwata ebyawanikwa n'obizza eri Mukama.
You take the scripture back to God.
Mukwegayirira tewetaagako birowoozo.
You don't need to be thinking when you're in
Jesus. Yesu yali atandise okwegayirira. Yali akyalina bano abayagiyisa omukuuma akala bo babakuuma y'aleere nga yeegayirira.
He had called other people to come and watch him as he intercessed.
Yagenda okulaba nga bamumalira biseera. Nabagamba mwebakire ddala. Neetaaga okubeera nga neegayirira nga tewali kintabula. Close your door. Intercede. Cry to God. Cry tears before the throne of God. Call upon the name of the Lord. Give him the scriptures. Tell him the promises. And then you'll see what will happen. Amen. Okwegayirira kukyabula mu balokole.
Born again, they're still lacking in intercession.
Okwegayirira olw'embeera gy'olimu nga teweemulugunya wabula ng'ojjukiza Mukama. Mukama wagamba. Mukama wagamba. Wangi. Omwegayiriza omutuufu asukka ne mu ssaawa ennamba.
A correct intercessor will go beyond 1 hour.
Kubanga Yesu yegayirira.
Because Jesus
is
before going deep.
Na magamba banga temusobodde wadde okungubinkiriza
uko wadde sawa mbwete. Didn't even wait for 1 hour.
Ekitegeeza yali mu kwegayirira for 1 hour.
He interceded of Mali sawa yemu.
Kakati. Na bagamba mwebakire ddala.
Sijja
kudda bazu okusa.
I'll not wake you up again.
Embeera gye neetaaga. Neetaaga bamalayika si bantu.
I need angels not me.
I need angelic protection.
Neetaaga obukumi bwa bamalayika.
He cried to God. He prayed.
Nasaba.
He went deep in prayer. Waliogenzeko mukusaba ngana ita otomulira.
And you can't even hear the person.
Nsabe checho crossinga. Tugendeke buziba.
To go deep.
Ngogwe galide. Bawulira asinda akaba Mukama nga bw'okyalira abalala nango nkyalire onzijjukire onviireyo onkomerewo kyusa embeera eno gyawa amaziga sangula amaziga gange Katonda yeetaaga omuntu asinda bw'ati Mukama tompaayo eri emikono gy'abalabe bange tompaayo tonswaza wansuubiza and my people shall never be put to shame. God is looking for such people in our generation. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yesu yasinda.
Jesus interceded.
Amalaika
ne bakka. He groaned and the angel.
Ne Petero malaika yamujjayo.
And the angel brought Peter out.
Na mutwale wa ba Mary.
He took him to Mary's home.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Echo nyagadde chikula kabulazi.
I wanted to highlight that.
Okwesitala kukyaliwo
n'okutuusa
olwaleero mu buweereza obuweereza bungi abantu beesitala naye okwesitala muzimu nze nagambye ebinyiizo yeesitadde byebinyiizo oyo ate esitadde naye lwaki oli agenda ku extreme because of that demon
olw'omuzimu guli
ogenda owulira ekintu bamugambye gundi.
So she said such and such.
Atandikira kantu katono.
They'll start with a small issue.
Ne kazimbulukuka.
And then it will be magnified.
Lwaki kazimbulukuka?
Why is it
anti ali emabega?
Because the one behind.
Bamwita muzimu gwa kwesitala.
It's called the stumbling demon.
Muzimu gwa kwesitala.
The stumbling spirit.
Gukutula abantu ku Yesu.
Divides and separates people from Jesus.
Omuntu esitadde aba n'obumalirivu.
A person who is
stumbling. Obumalirivu obutali bwa bulijjo. Abamumalirivu ajjukira buli kirungi kyonna kye yali akoze n'anyiiga ate ng'ebirungi bye tukola tubikola lwa kisa kya Katonda. Teri muntu alinza kukola kintu mu maanyi ge nga Mukama takimuwadde. Katonda yatuwa amaani teweenyumirizanga tibannange nakoze kino. Singa Mukama batakuwadde kisa tosobola kikola. Kakubeere kusaba tewenyumirizanga nti nze nsaba nnyo. Waliwo abasabye emirundi gye batuuka ekiseera ekisa ne kigenda nga tasobola kusaba wadde eddakiika ettaano n'abikaka ne bigaana kubanga bayeetaaga riniwo buli kimu kiba kisa kya Katonda. Tewenyumirizanga ti nze naliisiza abaavu essente ezabaliisiza Mukama yazikuwa.
You got that money from God to feed
them. Wali ozinoonyezaako naawe ne zikubula.
You looked for it before and you failed to.
Naye bw'oba ozifunye waliwo ekisa ekikireese.
There's a grace that has brought it.
Hallelujah. Anti wuliriza okwesitala kukyaliwo n'olwaleero.
It still exists up to today.
Abantu banyi mu Bayibuli abeesitala.
There are many people in the Bible who stumble.
Ng'oggyeko yokambatiza n'abo ba John Mark abeesitala. Oyo John Mark kale yandibadde w'amaanyi.
It would have been great.
Mama, go no be ne Petero.
You are with Peter.
No be ne Paulo.
You're also with Paul.
Ate Paulo na akwagala.
And Paul loved you dearly.
Oye yo no nere mixa.
He wasted his opportunity.
Ate te yalowooza nti Paulo ajja kufuuka kyaki yafuuka.
And he never thought that Paul would become what he became.
Paulo bamunyooma nnyo.
They despised Paul a lot.
Zibasanze abanyooma abaweereza.
Who unto those who despise ministers.
And
if you're being despised, anytime soon you're going to be honored or respected.
Paul
was despised. They first called him a spy. He came to spy on us. They killed
Stephen.
Stephen.
You're
pointing fingers. He's on stole chickens. God can change whatever you know about a person. God can change their history. God can forgive and transform a person. Paul's acceleration came without their knowledge. And he wouldn't have been elevated. He had missed God at one point. He had refused to go where God was.
He had a desire
to preach among
him.
But God said, no. You are a chosen vessel to the heathen. Many of you have missed out. God wants you to be
blessed.
But you said, no.
I want the pastor who speaks
English.
Maybe English.
I don't know if they speak English in heaven.
We pankira munnimi, we wana wana.
You're so proud.
Nze nokubulira ebintu ebisibirungi.
These things are not nice.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Itomanya Yesu chali.
Ennimi
ze tuliyogera mu nze njagala musumba yogera oluzungu. Oluzungu
siluli. I want a pastor who speaks English. It's not bad.
Olulimi lwonna oba luzungu oba Luganda.
The language with the English or Luganda.
Just communication. Communication. Kasoba ng'otegedde kye ngamba. Kyengezaako kutuusaako. Njagala omusumba alina master's degree. Bw'oba oyagala degree. Egenda. Degree ejja kuwonya kansa. Degree ejja kuwonya kansa. Bwajja wano wajja kunoonya ki? Wajja kunoonya musumba muddugavu oba mweru. Mumpi oba muwanvu. Bw'oba onoonya musumba muddugavu oba mumpi oba mweru. Tojja mulaba wano. Ekirala ffe tojja kunoonya mafuta. Tunoonya Katonda akola. Amasinzizo twagabeeramu.
We stayed in those places of worship.
Masindi zage bay.
Expensive places.
Katonda tiyatusinkana.
But God did not meet us.
Netwamusanga wano.
But wano
mukyalo wano wano. Atukoledde ebikulira kyabikola.
He has done great things and is still continuing to do them.
Mukama favorzibwe.
Amen.
Yinze nkubulidde gwe nonya Katonda, vamu kunonya entebe, vamu kunonya oluzungu, vamu kunonya. Tegekala musumba atambula.
Looking for pastor who travels.
Pastor wafe.
Sometimes you brag and say, "Our pastor."
Kuli yabade Yemen. Kati yagenze Afghanistan.
Recently, was in Yemen. Now he's in Afghanistan.
Kati wewe yagenze ku wa Putin.
We went to Russia.
Ayagala babere nga batula mu
patesemu.
Kati chikuyambira wa.
How does that help you?
Nze mukama musumba ange muwa mafuta.
God anoint my
pastor. Amafuta gegagenda kutula ekikolika ekiri ku
bulamu bwa.
Nange mbere w'amaani. Actually, when you are interceding for your pastor, pray for protection. Amen. And anointing. More grace upon him. Because the more he is anointed, that anointing flows and reaches you. And when the anointing comes, it breaks and destroys the yoke. You become free. You walk free. In those days, We didn't know the meaning of anointing. But now I understand.
I thought that the anointing is for me.
Church.
I related it only to church. But I discovered that even cooking. There's anointing for God. There's anointing of
prosperity.
There's anointing of glory.
Amafuta gokusaba. Amafuta gakola buli kintu. Amafuta gakutula ekikoligo. Atene gakraftinga.
And it's craft.
Gakutula negasanyao negatonde ekipya.
Breaks and destroys and crafts and.
No mwana asoma yeta agamafuta.
Even a student.
Nalima yeta agamafuta. Amafuta ogetaga. Na amafuta gasokera ku mutwe.
The anointing starts from the head. Everything that comes via the port comes through Kenya, Mombasa. So I have to pray for Kenya because this is where all our items pass. Recently, I don't know which year. During elections, there was some. Containers were no longer.
Uganda is landlocked.
Uganda is
tetulina bye tufuna okujjako ebiyitidde mu nnyonyi.
We were not receiving any items.
Nakulabira emiwendo gy'ebintu ebiva ebweru 24.
The prices of things were shooting up so much.
Okutuusa okwekalakasa bwe kwavaawo e Kenya.
Until the strike ended in
Kenya. Emmotoka ne zitambula.
The trailer started.
Olw'abantu ne batoka babeera n'emirembe.
And then people got peace back.
Bw'otosabira musumba mafuta.
Don't pray for your pastor.
Amafuta agajja okutula ekintu gayite eno.
The anointing to break your problem.
Mukama yagateekawo naye buli kaseera we gayide geyongereko. Buli abantu ebeyongera mukama yeeta musumba yeeta okweyongera amafuta.
The more people we get, the more they're anointing.
Obadde ozaala olina abaana 12. Kati oli mu 18. Daddy agula ettaka eddene. Emmere gye tulima yeeyongera abaana bonna balye.
So we get more food and all the children we fed.
Daddy yeeyongera okufuna ettaka.
Let dad get bigger land, more land.
That is a good example.
Kyekyokulabirako ekirungi.
When you are praying for pastors, anointing, more grace. Katonda tagenda kusitula musumba. Nga musitulira mu birala. Wabula ekyo kye yamuteekako kye kigaziwa.
But what he placed upon him is what will be magnified.
Ekyo kye yamuwa kye kikola ki?
What he put upon him is the one that
era kye kimu amafuta agandiko.
Same applies to the anointing.
Bwe gakutuukako. Ekyo mukama kye yakuteeka mu kye. Kye gasituka.
Whatever
situla.
He put in you is the one that the anointing will.
Ekyo kikulu mu kye kisituka.
That is what will be lifted.
Munda mugo waliwo ekirimu tetukimanyi.
There's something in you that you don't even know.
Era tekirivaayo okutuusa ng'ekisa kyeyongedde naawe ng'oli available.
And you also available.
Amina.
Amen.
Ekyo kimu.
That is the first thing.
When you are praying for pastors,
always
pray for. Okay. Pray for protection. And the grace to maintain the vision. Are we together? The Bible says, without a vision, people perish. Say amen. Ambira munno eriso. Ekiroto.
The dream.
Kati nja kubulira byama.
I want to share these secrets with you.
Satan.
Alwanyi sacheva yita ekiroto. Fights against the dream.
Buli ataka yunaji mfuna.
Every attack that comes unto me.
Satan talwanyi sanze.
Satan is not fighting me.
Alwanyi sachiroto chenina.
He's fighting the dream that I have.
Ulida. Ninda kwogera ku kiroto ne vision almost we nabiringa ebifaanagana.
Talk about the dream and the vision, they seem similar.
Njagala bwe njogera ekiroto ne vision njagala okitegeere.
To understand it.
Without a vision, people perish. Without a vision, the church perishes. Amen.
Amen.
Joseph.
Yusuf.
Bamutunda si lwa kuba bali bamutunda.
Was not sold because they were just selling him.
Yali muganda wabwe.
He was their brother.
N'ekiroto kye kyamutunza.
But they sold him because of a dream.
Amina. Kiroto kye kyakola ki?
He was sold because of the dream.
Wini yonso omwana. Mukama afeye bazibu.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Kiroto kye kyakola ki?
He was sold because of the dream.
Ngenda kusituka. Nkulinyeko ku mutwe. Ato nga osumagirira.
If you're dozing, I'll come and step on you.
Ngambye nja.
Joseph was sold because of a dream.
Ekiroto kye kyakola ki?
Kiroto kye kyamutunza.
Omusumba oba omukkiriza oba omanyi oyinza okuba n'ekiroto nga amaka.
No, you may have a dream.
As an individual.
Ng'omuntu.
Amen. You can have a dream. Your personal dream. You can have a dream for the family. You can have a dream for the fellow company. A dream or a vision. Now when the devil sees a God given a dream, there are two dreams. I can have my dream and a God given dream. Buli lw'oba ne God given dream.
Oba n'ekirooto ekikuweereddwa Katonda.
Gwe dream y'osooka ogiteeke ku ttaka.
First put your dream down.
Pursue a God given dream.
Goberera ekirooto ekikuweereddwa Katonda.
And then God will reward you by fulfilling your dream.
Ne Katonda ajja kuwa empeera ng'atuukiriza ekirooto kyo.
Tokitegedera?
Is that it clear?
Say amen if you understand.
Watch take the gamba amen.
Tell your muntu atana chiroto.
There's no one without a dream.
Ebiroto bikolebwa.
Dreams.
Bikolebwa ebintu bitwetolodde.
Are made up of the things that surround
them. Mwana ava buto.
From childhood.
Ngabiye gomba.
The things that a child that.
N'abantu balaba.
And the people they always see.
Bifuka ebiroto by'obulamu bwe.
Turn into the dreams for their life.
Bwendi kula.
When I grow up, I'll attend such a wedding. I'll have a wedding.
And bagenze kumbaga.
They go to attend a wedding.
They see
the bride that they're
saying.
So when I grow up, I'll also kick the gown.
Tata we nagule motoka. When I grow up,
I'll buy a car. So when I grow up, I'll buy a car.
Wanji? Inyumba. When I grow up,
I'll build a house.
Chikuru nyo.
It is very important.
Ngonofu nebiroto.
If you're together.
Okubera exposed.
To be exposed.
Chechi muluganda.
Okubanti olabye kebi ntu ebi.
Olabye. Banji nyabantu abantu bade nebiroto ebyamani.
Many people would have big
dreams. Olokubabe toroddwa abantu abatasobola kukuza biroto.
But because they were raised by people that.
Katugeze. Omuntu ngoli mukyalo.
Example, if you grow up,
of course,
your dreams will be for the village.
Bwe bayo musajja yalima eka biri eza muwogo.
If there's a man who planted 2 acres of cassava,
ogamba nze ngenda kulima eka biri ez'obutungulu.
And say, I'll have 2 acres of onions.
Nze nja kulima nange muwogo.
I'll also plant cassava.
Okola ebikwetolodde.
You do things according to what surrounds
you. Oba muvubi.
If you're a fisher,
ufuna ebiroto by'okugula amaato agavubanga 10.
Are to buy around 10 boats. 10 fishing boats.
N'obutimba bwa kokota nga 5.
And around 10 fishing nets.
Wadde buli obwo oli baabo okyango n'ogulayo obubwo.
You buy others.
Okozesa ekiro nga tebalaba.
The ones you use in the night when they're not watching.
Kati. Chovola nti. Whatever we do here in church. We do it for God's glory. But at the same time. We are inspiring somebody here. We are lifting someone's dream. Shokuzola bachoba.
Because you become what you see as you grow up.
Kastoba anga tozirise.
Provided you don't faint. You don't lose heart.
Okuzirika okumanya?
Know what it means to lose heart?
Banje mbere kwetolde kuletera okuzirika.
The situation around you can cause you to lose heart.
Bwoba omuntu bamuteeka nga mulwadde. Ne bamuteeka wantu nga tassa bulungi.
And they're put in a place where they can't breathe.
A suffocating azirika.
They can suffocate and faint.
Huh? Naye kakati sengobera awantu nga bakwetolodde bakuzaamu amanyi tozirika bakugamba ekyo kiribeerawo ekyo kya bulijjo manyi sitaani akugamba nti ekyo ekikubaddeko tekibangawo n'akiteekako omutwe n'amagulu wangi bibaawo era bijja ne bigenda. Yoli. Bibaawo bijja ne bigenda.
These things happen, they come and go.
Wangi.
Amen.
Yoli simuna ko ngamba mine, simba mitani yo mwalo. Sumaya. Ojo kufuka maya. Maya ostrich gwebera oboto gamba amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Commonize that situation, you'll overcome it. Amen. Commonize it. Take it easy. Tochikuza nyo.
Don't over.
Tochiwabude.
Don't give it time.
Obaba tutakantu kone bakaba mukana jakuwa akalala.
God will give you another one.
Commonize it. Sigoso soko biwa. Valuinga. Yaure biyo muendo mungu mbitaga sa.
Value and separate are the
important. Emirembe chikuru nyoku singa akantu ako.
Peace is more
important. Aka kakopo akati se. Aka kajirasa akati se.
That broken glass.
Chabuli jama jirasa gatika.
It's normal glasses break every day.
Alemba denka dinaka attachment.
I had a lot of attachment.
Ate kakati. Mami nsuga yakangulira.
Ku
birthday yange. Oba mami nsuga ekukaba dane ku mulembe.
It is even out of fashion.
Katogenda katwala mu museum yawa.
Which museum are you going?
Mbuno bakalabe mu mami nsuga yakagula. Ako kagenda da. Wali ebipye bibakola.
There are fashionable things now that are currently being produced.
Bibagana nokubera nti mugaba ebintu.
It even stops you from giving out sweater
mukamagambe jiwego.
God says give that sweater to someone.
Eyo njirida ka attachment. Ngugamo moyo omuntu kuvunto china ka attachment gwe.
The Holy Spirit you have an attachment to it.
What God it is jiweka.
You're closing your own doors.
Dreams.
Vidoto.
Amen.
Amen.
That is your dream. And a God-given dream. But the devil persecutes anything which comes from heaven. Why? Whatever is born of God overcomes the world.
People were born again in
God. If
they are not encouraged, they will fall. Why?
Setani alekaba liberal Christian na kubida dala guo mulokoro wa dala.
The devil brings the liberal Christians to strike you a genuine Christian.
Era bantu wanuwabe itaga kuzamu mani.
These people need to be encouraged.
Wagamo manyo ya kuruwanyi sa kuo musinga amachi.
You know, you're stronger than the one fighting.
Obo chitegeda?
Yes.
Omusinga amani.
You're stronger than that one.
Omugambe yomporogo mabaji kura mua manyo nenjala.
That is a toothless.
Eriya we kolabwet neteri na manyi.
It is roaring but it is weak.
Kichivamu ngo muntu na bera bold. Ye kangabwe kanzinga Goliath amukubye jinja alimunga afuda kama ee. Ekisajjo bwedda manyiri na amanyi.
Wow, I thought it was even strong.
Ebibonyobonyo by'omuntu kerifu by'ebingi.
Many other tribulations.
Nemu kama mulokola mbyonna.
But God delivers him out of them all.
Gojogon wegendereze.
Be careful.
Omuntu nga byobulokole tanabitegeera bulungi.
The person is not yet serious in the
faith. Oyotafuna antalo.
They don't get.
Na yomuntu nga ategedde bulungi mukama. Geena yone situka.
Of God.
Nina amara chizura nti yewa amanyo okusinga ebizibu ebimwetolodde. Na imirira buyimirizibwa.
And they stand still.
Na gamba sivao. Mujja kumvira. Katonda wange yewunya bwewunya.
My God.
Yewunya bwewunya. Nga akakumi kaduse n'olukumi ruduse n'agulumiza Katonda.
And they glorify God.
Oli w'amaanyi okusinga ebizibu ebikwesimbyemu. Katonda w'amaanyi okusinga amabanja. Katonda w'amaanyi okusinga obutakola. Katonda we yagaba emirimu gyonna. He established his throne in heaven and his kingdom. I mean his governance rules over all. All the jobs under the sun belong to God. Whatever you need is in the hands of your Father. People begin to complain. Neyimu kama nze mkwe wade. Neyimu kama luachibi nubi nabi mbadeko. Bikubadeko kubanga setani akulabi emu vision.
Because Satan saw a vision in you.
Keep the vision. Joseph kept the dream. They sold him to captivity. He did not lose the dream. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He kept the dream because it was a God given dream, God given vision. At the end, the Lord will lift you. The Lord will make you a prime minister. In the end, you'll forget. You'll forget all your captivity. So many people lose their dreams. Never lose your dream. Surenjala. Insebo na abona. Neno abona abona tojanga moru butoruo.
But even if you suffer,
tojamu rubuto.
Abort your plan.
Surebweru. Tojamu rubuto.
Sleep out.
Oinzo kujamu kabaka.
You may abort a king.
Hallelujah. Njagala kugamba kino.
I want to tell you this.
Pray.
Saba.
For the vision.
Sabire okolesewa.
The main vision. We have the vision bearer. Let God protect our vision bearer. Vision yenu.
For the sake of the
vision.
That is why we are all here.
But Satan agamba
sengo yomuta. If I kill the vision bearer, that will be it. It will be good for me.
Amina.
Amen.
Muchara kamya yalota.
Mrs. Kamya got a dream.
Ngamvuge motoka yange eri
double cabin. I was driving my double cabin.
Mbunebuka. Egweri mu lukonko.
The cat jumped and fell into the trench.
Ngakaba.
She was crying.
Banange afudde.
He has died.
Banange tuwede.
He had done it.
Mama, mama, mama.
She cried.
Mukama yebazibu.
Amen.
The
devil wants to bring an accident.
Nagambi mwami Rutaya.
I told Mr. Rutaya.
Soko maloku jichimencho kebele mwinzo kubanga. Nga gondi wanse yu wanubukonoko na soka abu terezi. Ino tusabi.
Any mechanical issues.
Nga tuliko chitukozi.
Let's pray after doing something about it.
Ton sabi le mfunisente.
Won't you pray for me to get money?
Niwe zinaba milioni bili.
Even if it's obasatu. 2 million or 3 million.
Eja korewa.
It will be repaired.
Amina.
Amen.
Tola bango noko saba.
And you see, you have to pray.
Fight the spirit of accidents.
We
tuba tusabira abasumba.
As you're praying for pastors.
Mukama atuwe cho kusabira through Lord visions Jesus, and dreams.
For prayer points or kuita mobiroto no call the seva.
Tegede.
You understand.
Tedi on chijia.
There's nothing that
Mukama na atachira gabantu.
And God does not reveal it to people.
Amina.
Amen.
Echo chimu. Bibidi ndoze hivyo. Njaga lolozo kuchigamu cha God given dream.
Think about a video
God given vision.
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 Okole seba. Okulaba.
Bakulaba na maso.
The vision is seen with eyes.
Musavirenga maso.
Always pray for the eyes.
Satan tayagala maso.
Satan hates the eyes.
Kubanga maso mwemuva vyolaba.
Because
byofuna.
It's where the things you get.
Katonda agamba Ibrahim.
Go told Abraham.
Yono komo kulaba jinkuwa.
As far as your eyes, you will see that's how far I'll give you.
Kati Satani alwanyisa nyo amaso.
So Satan fights the eyes or the vision so much.
Alwanyisa nyo perception yomu.
Fight against the perception of a person.
Chovola batuno kwege ndereza.
No wonder we should be very careful.
Kwane mikwano na tomalaga kwana muntu. Agenda imbozi yenge gena kuchusa. Endaba yo eri Katonda. Naba sumba.
But don't make friends with that person who will change your perception towards your pastors and your God.
The Bible says,
Bible,
believe in God, you will be established. Believe in the servants of God, you will prosper. We need establishment and prosperity. Establishment and prosperity. But you can't believe someone you don't see. Or you don't see that person well. Because of people's words. Now when the devil is fighting, akwetuloza abantu abatamanyi Katonda.
He'll surround you with people who are ungodly.
Abalabanga Katonda, ebyamukama birwawo.
See as if the things of God take long.
N'okulanga owulira Katonda birwawo.
You grow up and you hear.
Mu church temuli wadde obujulizi.
There are no testimonies in the church.
Oba okitegeera. ebyamukama byakulwisa.
Things of God are delayed, they delay.
Ebyonna byonna bikyusa endabayo Katonda.
All these things will change your perception about
God. Bw'otandika okwogera ebyo nze nga nkwekutulako.
If you begin to say such words, I would break away.
Njagala omuntu ayogera obulungi Katonda.
I want a person who speaks positively.
Anakuza okukkiriza kwange. Nsobola okubeera nga ndi established.
So that I'm established.
By God's power. Njagala nnyo omuntu andaga na bigness. Someone who challenges me. Amen. Yes, nyinza okuba sinda kifuna. Naye bwe mbanga Katonda y'omu gw'okkiriza gwenzikiriza. Buli lw'ogamba bannange Katonda yampadde abalongo. Nange kinyweza. Ne ngamba Mukama yakikoze tasosola mu bantu. Amen. Naye omuntu waba ayogera bubi ku basumba.
But if a person speaks negatively about pastor,
is fighting your prosperity.
Aba runa n'enkulaakulana.
Because you'll never believe in them.
Kubanga toli bakkirizamu abasumba.
And the devil is not seated.
Ate ne stand later today.
He raises false pastors.
Asitula abasumba.
False pastors.
Abasumba ababulimba.
To divert you.
Okugula.
N'omaliriza nga tokyakkiririza mu basumba. Buli lw'obeera nga tokkiriza mu
basumba
n'olowooza nti abasumba bonna bafaanagana, you will never prosper. Prosperity is in the hands of the pastors. Nkiddamu, enkulaakulana eri mikono
gy'abasumba.
Yesu bwe yali aliisa 15,000 yawanika ebyennyanja n'emigaati n'abissa wansi yabiwa badisayipo. Yagamba mubagabire. Yawaffe fe tubagabira. Kyobola Professor Barry Lwaimiran mugamba ekyo nkikuwadde kubanga kyampeebwa nkigabire abangoberera. Naweebwa ebisumuluzo okugulira abantu b'omulembe gwange. Kati bwe nkyogerawo mbaga kati yefudde Katonda muwaba olw'obutamanya byawandiikibwa wadde amaanyi ga Katonda. Yesu yakwata ebyennyanja yabigabira bano n'abagamba mubatuuze mubagabire mubakole ki? Atatudde talya.
The one who is not seated will not
eat. Ati ndi mukubikulirwa. Atatudde talya.
Whoever is not seated cannot eat.
Until you humble yourself, I cannot give you. I supply to those who are seated. Sitting is a sign of humbleness. Humbleness. Humble yourself under the mighty hand of God that He may lift you
in the right time.
Humbleness. The reason why people don't get from their pastors, they are not humble. Everyone was complaining about the girl who was here. Nze no sakifaako nnyo kubanga nze sinze nkuza abaana. Mwe mubakuza. Namuyita musigamu. Ye n'ayimirira wano nga y'asikaali wange. Oba yaaluwa tumuyigirize empisa. Mukama yeebazibwe. Olwa okutuusa ddi nnulu yamujja n'amugamba fukamira wano. Mukuza bubi abaana. Musumba atudde niye oliŋŋanga ekifaananyi oba oli kimuli. Aleluya. Abo abayimiridde tebalya. Afukamidde gwe bawa. Until you humble yourself, you'll never eat the best of the land. Until you humble yourself, you'll never minister with me. Until you humble yourself, amalala Katonda takolagana nago.
God cannot deal with pride.
Kakana!
Humble yourself.
Olumu Katonda abamu yatuusa ddobowa ebyawo
biri
awo naye agamba nkyadiriŋŋana malala.
They are already there, but God is saying, I'm still dealing.
Bw'obanga okyalabika Katonda talikuwa.
If
katonda ayagala amale okuggyamu amalala bw'amala okuggyamu amalala n'alyoka akuwa nga buli kyakuwadde y'alabika nga si gw'olabika wabula nga y'alabika bw'ebanga ssente zikyakuleeta amalala tajja zikuwa. Amen.
Amen.
Ebibyo katonda yabiwa abasumba bo.
God gave your things to your pastors.
Enjala ebaluma?
Are they hungry?
Bamaze ennaku ssatu tebalya.
3 days without food.
Wano waliwo omuvubuka alina emigaati
n'ebyennyanja
mubireete
bring it over here.
N'abiwaayo eri
kitaawe. He raised and lifted them before the Lord.
Takola kintu nga kitaawe takirimu.
He doesn't do anything without involving.
Bulijjo mutu wa ideas ni mwagala tuzi distributing there and then. But we have to put them back to God. Because the mission is not ours. Yes, it is a good idea. Niyo si buli kirungi nti mukama akikozesa.
But not every good idea that God uses it.
Waliwo omusumba omu.
There's one pastor.
Aba Asha bamuleetera ekizibu n'ekkanisa yonna.
The ushers brought him into problems and the entire church.
Omuntu yaleeta okwokya ebintu ebyewongeddwa eri emizimu.
Someone brought some fetishes that had been dedicated to demons.
Nga mulimu obubba obulungi.
And there were those nice
wall hangings. Kumbe baziwonga.
And they were already dedicated to
demons. Bone babijjajjamu. Ne bagamba biri embugo muzookye bino tubiteeke wa Mukama. Ne babiteeka mu
church.
Kanisa, glory ya Mukama n'evaawo.
And the glory of the Lord
presence n'egenda.
The presence of God departed from
that place.
And the Holy Spirit was so angry.
Bantu ne bavumwala.
People became so broken.
Bantu ne balwala.
Poor people fell.
Mirimu gy'abantu ne gikubwa.
Many people lost their jobs.
Musumba n'asaba nga tewali kigenda maaso.
And nothing was changing.
Era
eventually
paka lwe yayita musumba munno omugenyi ngamba nga alina ku liiso olwalinya ku kituuti omwoyo omutukuvu n'amugamba ebyo bya muzizo n'asooka abuuza biri biki obwo obuntu ani yabuteekawo buli asha nga tulina ku munne ba asha ne batulina ku musumba musumba yatulunira ba asha paka lwe omusumba lwe yasituka n'agamba abaana babujjeeri ne babuteekaawo musoma n'agamba mubujjeewo nga sinnabuwulira mugende mubwokye ekyo ekibadde kisibye ekkanisa
yange
naawe oyinza okuba ng'olina eby'omuzizo ebyawongebwa eri setaani ebiri mu nnyumba yo gw'ogamba bino ebigali kambirondemu zino ssente za Museveni si za setaani n'oziteeka muzizo tosobola kulya bintu biwongeddwa eri setaani omubiri gwe yeekalu ya Mukama kanisa nnamba yamala ekiseera nga temuli presensi ya Mukama olwa wall hangings ezaali ziwongeddwa eri emizimu buli ky'oweebwa kiwonga eri Katonda Yesu bwe yakwata emigaati n'agiwonga eri Mukama n'agiwonga eri Kitaawe n'alyokawa abayigirizwa teyawa bantu teyayita ba asha yayita ba disciple n'agamba mubatuuze mubawe atatudde talya atekkakkanyiza talya okutuusa ng'okkakkanye tojja kulya okyalaba education yo
beauty
yo emyaka gyo oli waggulu mubire God resists the proud but gives the grace to the humble
naye abeetowaza abawa ekisa
praise the Lord
amen
if you want prosperity is in the hands of your pastors. When your pastor tells you ono mumusigemu ngochi ngowulidde eddoboozi
if you hear the voice
gonda
obey
gonda
obey
kati li nayo yawadde omuwala emitwalo ana ojja kulaba mulindeeko abasumba be balina ebibyo
your pastors have your possession
enyumba yeri mikono jaba abasumba
your house is in the hands of those pastors
ame yote yabame mikono ja
did your house come from my hand
wajirina
Did you have it before?
Mukama yibazo. Kalibere taka.
Even if it is the land.
Mwe muri nyumba yo.
Your house is in my hand.
Hati okutusango kakanya.
So until you're humble.
Katuna tegenda chikuwa.
God will not give it to you.
Emotoka yonjiri na wano.
I have your car in my hand.
Before we umbiri na mukama yabimpa. Ndi muwanika.
I am a treasure.
Sinze nyini byo.
I don't own it.
Neenze mwe mubere no moyo wa magezi.
Just have the spirit of wisdom.
Wana ngo ye book sibanji ba muitani storekeeper.
Befriend the storekeepers.
Ye uja kulia ebirungi.
You'll enjoy good things.
Storekeeper.
The storekeepers.
Yes, ndi storekeeper wa Katonda.
I'm God's storekeeper.
Si byange.
It's not
true.
But I have the store keys. Give this one, I give them. Give that one, this I give them. The more he increases my salary.
Mbera wao kuruji, sivao.
I keep by the store
siku
door.
Nonyanga nagenze mairikiti.
I don't want him to look for
me. Pastor,
where are you to open the store for the people?
Yani nieno mairikiti.
I'm
Kuba
over
anchima.
Here in mairikiti.
Mbera wao.
I keep around.
Nga ninevi sumuruzo.
With the keys.
Nga nzuguri abantu.
Opening doors for people.
Atudegwe bawa.
Only the one who is seated is served.
The devil fights your vision. Your dream. Keep the dream. Let's fight the devil. Things which kill our dream. Things which kill our vision. As far as your eyes can see, God will give you. The devil is fighting your perception.
Crying is bad, but if you overstay with those who cry, your eyes will be blinded. People cry too much. As a human, I may not have. But there's a point when I reach and I accept. And I say God can make his own way and give me. Believe that.
Katonda asobola okusanga awantu.
God can find you somewhere.
Na kutemere kubo na kuwa.
He makes a way for you and he grants you.
Nga magezi go gakomye.
When your mind is
Katonda na connecting.
And God connects you.
Nabi omu yagamba omukyala omu
munaku. One prophet told one poor woman.
Yali awo Kawempe.
And who was in Kawempe.
Nabi oli namugamba.
The prophet told her.
Omukyala yali abera Jinja.
The woman was living in Jinja.
Namugamba genda otunde ekibanja kyo.
The prophet said go and sell your
otunde ebintu byo.
Sell all your possessions.
Yali mwavu nga ne kibanja ne nyumba.
She was poor but she had a plot.
Naye nga yabireka ye Jinja.
That she had left behind in Jinja.
Tebikyamugasa.
And they were useless to her that
time. Nabana.
She didn't even have any children.
The
prophet said, go and
send
bring the money and put it in the church. They abused her. She obeyed. She went back and told her. She didn't even use the
code.
She brought it before the pastor. The pastor used it in the church as he willed. And she stayed around the church.
Mukyala mukuru.
She's an elderly woman.
Nga bamukubira obusimu wani.
They would call and ask her.
Ngamba nko mu lusoga bayogera bata mu lusoga anti kakati bali kuziika eyo bali kuziika ku church ani amanya
olusoga.
Ati bali kuziika ku church.
Are you going to be buried at the
kibanja wa kitunda bali kuziika ku church kingambe mu lusoga.
Your land.
Bali ziika ku church.
Will you be buried at the church?
Nabiri. Nabiri balizika ku church.
Will you be buried at the church?
Na tukechisira na akirabira dalanga linge yakole ensobi.
And she thought she had made
it. Ninga tachadda mabega.
But she couldn't change it.
Na asula ku church.
Couldn't reverse.
Abira ku church.
She stayed and slept at the church.
Na bakazi bo ku church abasala emisango.
And the women at the church.
Nga makale labo yo.
Look at that one.
Alina kachi.
What does she have?
Nebo firao.
Even if you die.
Prophet yakugamba yagenda nadda.
The prophet who told you even left a long time ago.
Ne katonda alinama.
But God is so
powerful. Olunaku lumu mu church.
One day in that very church.
Ne wacho omugenyi yali muzungu mu America.
A white visitor.
Bali banjiko.
There were several of them.
Omukyalo omu naagamba omukyalo.
One woman talked to that woman and said.
Tolina passport.
Do you own a passport?
Nedda.
She said no I don't.
Namuwa sente.
They gave them money.
Namugamba we nabadenzi jamu kama yakundaze.
When I was coming the God
show. Nchobera wano ntiwembera.
Do you live here? She said yes.
Namukolira ku byonna ebimutambuza.
She worked on all her documents.
Bagenda okuva mu Uganda.
By the time they left Uganda.
Nga ne visa ya America agirina.
She already had the American visa.
Nebakwata omukyalo.
They got that woman.
Nebamutwala mu America.
Took her to America.
n'abeera n'abamerika n'oluzungu kata yerabira olusoga n'oluzungu n'aluyiga n'abeera ng'ayiza oluzungu bannange oba sente erimuki abanyumiza baŋŋamba omukazi yasala emyaka n'adda butto ng'anyirira bitya ennyambala nga yakyuka bannange sente ng'ekuguddeko esobole okwerabiza ennaku wange onaku lumu n'addako euganda after 10 years musumayi yamanya yagenda okujja okuyimirira okw'obujulizi nga n'olusoga linga yalwerabira oluzungu luli lwennyini buli lw'obeera wantu okyuka akisenti nga yakyuka abagambaana omukyala afaanana sisita omukyala okutuza bagamba nange mumanyi abagambaanange n'alyoka ayogera amanya geze nasulangaana omukyaki abanoona bakwata ku mutwe yegwe n'alyoka abaddiramu n'abagamba nagondera ekigambo kya katonda ne bantu ne banjogerera naye nina obugagga mu amerika ne mu uganda yadda n'ateekayo investments a very rich woman okugonda si kyangu ogamba bano ba florence bagondere katonda ebibawakanya bingi famire oba okyala omami nga kubira leero gwe nno oli kuki onoolya mikono gya musumbawo owange florence akaakaana kokka akaakamu bwe katemunse mwana wagundi wano bamugambye swawo mubwego bagenda muwa owagaolyawo mwogala mwoganyi yesu 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 yani mwesibenga yesu yesu yeresu mukama yebazibwe amina kwegamba nga byonna byonna si byangu naye bw'oguma n'okuma omutwe n'ogumya omutwe ne bwogera ne biyingirira muno ne bifulumira muno n'otuula olunaku lukya katonda n'asangula amaziga go mwami kakuba bw'onokkakkana katonda agenda kusangula amaziga go naye mukama talisangula maziga okutuusa ng'owandiisa ekitabo meaning until ng'osobola okubaako gw'onyweza
until you can establish or encourage someone
osobola okubalana n'oguma naye bw'onaba tolina kyoyizeemu tolinaba kuvaawaawo bayibuli egamba kwanga so okubonyaabonyezebwa ndyoke njige nga bye walagira njige amateeka ago olina kyoyizeemu mu byoyiseemu bw'oba tolinaba kubaako kyoyigamu embeera ekyaliwo olina kyoyigamu osobola okiyigiriza omulembe ogujja sitaani yeegayiridde okuweewa bw'omalanga okunywera onyweze baganda bo olina kyoyigamu bw'onooba ovudde mu mbeera eyo abaakulabanga ng'otudde oli bagamba ki owandiise kitabo ki ky'osobola okubuulira abantu tibannange nze bwe nali mu mbeera eno nagumiikiriza nasaba bwe nti nayita mu bino Can you preach the next generation? Can you testify the next generation? Testimony yene ebanjiri.
Will your testimony be a gospel?
Bw'oba tonna kituukamu.
If you're not yet there.
Okyaliwo nnyo.
You're still in that position for long.
Buuza muno owandiise akatabo mu bizibu byo.
Have you written a book from your problems?
Abambagama.
Some people say, no, I'm strong.
Kijja kugwa.
It will end soon.
Ani agamba binaggwa otyo?
Who told you that it will end easy like that?
Tebijja kugwa mbu kuguma.
It will not end by just being strong.
Ekyo ky'oli mu kibiina.
What you're going through is a class.
Kibiina.
It is a class.
Omwana anaayita tikyamuyimiriza n'amugamba sharingako ne banno.
The teacher calls them to the front to share.
Discuss.
But
discussing nga kiki otayize.
What can you discuss that you've
learned? Discussing nga ky'oyize.
Discuss what you've learned.
Chicho yise mbuta banamulimu.
What have you learned from being an employee?
Ofunye mirembe.
Have you got peace?
O yise nti katonda afayo.
Have you learned that God cares?
Wasiwasa akuwedemu.
Are you now
O chize ne wabatoli na mere katonda sobolo kulisa.
Have you learned that even without food
God? Oyalisa enyonyezo mubanga. Na yamba za amalanga go kutare. Asobolo kwamba za lipstick nga tolina sente.
You can clothe with lipstick even without money.
Echo chize.
Have you learned that?
Boba tona chiga.
If not,
nane ba kusizemu te waize. Tikatonda yaba kuteko.
That is God who touched them.
Echibino jachi repeating.
And you must repeat that class.
Nkusabira olebe ku repeating.
I pray for you not to repeat.
Echisa cha katona chikumale.
May the grace of the Lord be enough for you.
Buza muno ize echi.
Ask your neighbor, what have you
learned? Nacho ize lero.
Have you learned anything today?
Unacho ize lero.
Have you learned anything today?
Ngamaliriza. Vision. Keep your dream.
Kume chiroto cho.
Keep your eyes.
Kuma masogo.
Keep your eyes.
Kuma masogo.
Keep your perception.
Kume ndaba yo.
Surround your life with right people. This life is a life of choice. Life of choice. It's in your power to choose whom to come closer to you. Amen.
Amen. What conversation are they saying?
They change
us a lot.
Nze bwembere ka ku remote yange nze manyi nze njirina ka buyinza.
I have control over my remote when I'm at home.
Amina. Bwaba awala babyayagala.
If you are watching
Katona mpadde ekisa sirina TV emu nga ngenda ku ndala.
I don't have one TV. I got
nga ndaba ebinanzimba.
I watch what will help me.
Wanji.
Hey,
ngoraba ebinakuzimba.
You watch what is important.
Byolaba kikulu nnyo.
What you watch is very important.
Bikuma okulabako.
It guards your perception.
Byowulira kikulu nnyo.
What you hear is important.
Nze bigenda mawulire sibiraba.
I don't watch what is happening.
Siwuliriza bitanzimba.
I don't follow or listen to what will not help me.
Omutima gwo sikasasira okubasuula kuli kye baagala.
Your heart is not a garbage pit where they throw every rubbish they want.
Amen. Omutima gwo.
Your heart.
Terekero lya bintu birungi.
Is a store for good things.
Amen.
Amen.
Enda kusabira akaongezi ka leero.
This evening I'm going to pray for you.
Manyinka Katonda agenda kuwa omukisa.
I know God will bless you.
Era nga manyi nti my preaching has done something in your life.
And I know that Enjiri Jembolide nakyekoze mu bulamu.
I believe
Nzikiriza.
It has put a brake on you.
Nzikiriza.
Sobola kuva waggulu nga mutagamba nti
I cannot fail to tell you before I leave.
Katonda
that God
agenda kuzukisa buli kyafa mu bulamu.
He's going to resurrect whatever had died in your life.
N'ekirala.
Also,
it is always dark before dawn.
Learn
the way the devil fights. You know the devil is evil.
He does something small and he wants you to keep it on your heart.
But commonize your situation.
Make
it common. Make it common.
It will also come to an end. What is happening to you has ever happened to
you.
Guard your heart.
So that you don't
because God is about to. There's a year in which God told me. I don't remember the year.
He
told me that the dust announces the standard.
Waluwa mutindo okujja.
There's a standard, a new standard that is coming.
Infufu etegeza
ki? What does the dust
represent? Bizibu, bisomoza.
Problems.
Bubiraba anga.
When you see them.
Chicho odinokola.
What must
close your eyes.
Zibiriza amasogo.
The dust is fighting your perception. Fighting your sight. The way you see things. Close your eyes. And closing your eyes literally means prayer.
Chitegeza kusaba.
Don't open your eyes until
the
dust is over. Close your eyes. If you don't close your eyes,
you'll get sick eyes. Abooluganda
mukama afe bazibwe.
Praise God, brethren.
Waliwo obulwadde bw'amaaso bwasituse mu Uganda, mu Kampala, mu Wakiso ne Kampala. Tubakubiriza okunaaba mu ngalo.
a disease of red eyes that is very common nowadays. We want to encourage you to
era tubagamba nti bobeere yongo na red eyes tojja mu church.
And we want to encourage you, please discourage you from coming to church if you have red eyes.
Tubegayiridde ba Asha.
Asha's kindly beseeching.
Tubasaba mukole olugezigezo manya aba security mukole olugezigezo olutukuvu.
Please do this righteous.
Bw'olaba akabonero ka red eyes omukkiriza zze.
If you see a sign of red eyes,
Mukama yatuwa omukisa ekkanisa yaffe eriko gate.
God blessed us that our church is fenced.
Tokebera bukebezi mundu na pisto na bom. Kebera ne red eyes.
Also examine to see if the
tulina abasawo mu kanisa.
We have doctors in the church.
Mukama oluganda tulako wano katono nina kyengamba.
Sister, brother, sit here for a minute. I'm saying there's something I want to suggest.
Oloke tumuletera omusawo ng'ayambadde bino.
Call the doctor.
Nakuna amagundi gana amawani.
Covered.
Hello, praise the Lord. How are you?
Oh, no,
I
have any problem with your eyes.
Yes.
Itchy and angry. I want pastor to perform miracles. Amen.
Mugambe pastor ajja bikolera ku
online
iddayo ne bw'oba muweereza.
Hallelujah.
Pastor tagenda kukola byamagero.
Pastor won't do any miracles.
Tubegayiridde mwabatuuza abantu bw'olaba omuntu nga na red eyes musooke mumutuuza ebweru tetumusosodde ne gavumenti bwetu bwetugamba ekisembayo nakagera ebisembayo bimeka ekisemberayo ddala ddala tubegayiridde lwampaka babageme omusujja gw'enkaka gwego mukirize babageme nze manyi mwami kavumanti ati empiso naye tujja kukwata wabula kyesimanyi nti bwe mba nga nkolera Kampala nga ngeeka nga nzirayo kiro sobola ogenda ku KCCA ne bangema oba balina kungemera gyensula wonawona bakugema basi katubasaba abakolera mu kibuga wakati mugende n'endagamuntu bagende babageme omusujja gw'enkaka amina naye n'ekyamaaso kikulu nnyo how do you fight it wash your hands or raise ku sente gabagatambulirako ku masimu tokiriza simu yo giwa muntu era bw'oba ogimuwadde kwata sanitizer ogiyigireko naabe bulungi teri haga kati amaaso mangi naye ng'ate amaaso gakwata nnyo abalina obuuso obutono ffenna gatukwata mukama mulungi kati gwe yunisi obadde olowooza mbaoyisa oyitawo nina agange manene sometimes toseka sometimes gagejja ali angama yali andabyeko n'amaaso amanene tompaana wali andabyeko n'amaaso amanene manene naye olumu gakugga kati awo simanyi kiriwo ndowooza weather amina mukama mu bukono guno mulimu ennyumba y'omuntu mulimu obufumbo bw'omuntu mulimu viza y'omuntu mulimu ebirungi kubanga wabimpa bano batudde mbagabira olwaleero nsaba mu linnya erya Yesu viza zibaweebwe buli kimu kye banoonya kibaweebwe embaga zaabwe zibaweebwe amamotoka gabaweebwe buli kyonna ekisitula erinnya lya Mukama nsaba kibaweebwe Mukama bw'otyo bwe wagamba nti mu nnaku zino Mukama olinyeenya eggulu n'ensi n'ebyegombebwa amawanga olibireeta mu nnyumba yo nsaba mu linnya erya Yesu ebyegombebwa amawanga obiwa abantu bano abantu bye bakuza mu nsi nsaba gye tuli bibeere bya bulijjo ku lw'okusitula erinnya lyo nsabira abatalina mirimu abatalina we basula mbasabidde obayambe abatalina mayumba ababanjibwa renti abakaaba nsangula amaziga gaabwe weebala omwoyo omutukuvu mu linnya erya Yesu. Amen.